company. They're looking for us. But we're taking the high road. Got it?
Understood.
Up you go, Luis.
Arriva y listo.
Fetch the ember. We'll meet up later.
No! Sorry, what kind of a man leaves a lady? Then we meet at the church. Let's not make it a funeral, eh?
Stay gone. Control, come in. Luis hit the amber, but I've sent him to retrieve it. Control, do you copy?
I'm listening.
Go on.
We ran into some unexpected trouble.
And? What will you do about it?
Luis is already en route to the church. I'm tracking him every step of the way.
Very well.
Then I suggest you hurry.
Copy. Just need to confirm my route first. Heading out to get a visual of the area. Where I need to go.
Stick to the high ground. You have the means. Don't forget your mission. The Amber. Nothing else matters. Wrap this little tour up and bring it to me.
Understood. But maybe a little sightseeing first.
Touch and do it for a moment.
So he wants me to retrieve the Amber. An object of ill omen. What terrible actions will be done in its name, and who will pay its dark cost? Because in this world, someone always pays. Best not to ask who or why. I understood that. Made my peace with it. Until that one night in Raccoon City changed everything. I'm heading to meet Luis at the rendezvous point now.
I'm seeing increased movement from Los Illuminados. Don't get careless.
Copy. Ada out. Almost at the church. Seeing quite the crowd here. So kind of you to keep our friends busy. Let's see if we can find another route to the church. This still looks promising.
Here we are. The church.
Stood up again. Sounds like you could use a little help. Don't worry, Leon. First time's free. Don't keep me waiting, Luis.
We just lost Luis's signal.
Should have known he'd be trouble.
Hey, stranger. So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye. And look what it brought me. Well now, let's make our first time doing business. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. A deal well struck. We're starting to get an idea of your taste. Don't get yourself killed now.
Thank you.
getting thicker. Okay, now for the village chief's house. Should be just up ahead.
Accepted the gift.
How elaborate. The first ingredient should be in this room. That must be the ink. You can stop right there, Leon. Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the Ember.
Before? This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there is someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess, Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they are both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay. But this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the Amber.
I'll let Leon know. Ladies first.
How chivalrous.
There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. The stuff should be there.
Along with the suppressant?
What would I do without you, Ada?
Be parasite food?
Is something burning?
Guess we'll find out.
Matarlos!
Mierda! Ada, they're here!
Luis, let it go! Luis! You're serious? Don't inhale the smoke!
Oh.
can you do it after you've delivered the amber?
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over, and I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Yes, it is possible. The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time, but I can still get you your amber.
All right then, let's go.